They say because we'll be live in Italy. My people, my first time of appearing in Italy today, when this able to stay tuned and watch what's happening here. And God will bless you.
I am currently in Italy. Follow me to show you where St. Anthony of Padua was built.
Evangelist Ebuko will be going to the tomb of St. Anthony of Padova. Guys, Evangelist Ebuko is currently in Padova in Italy here. You can see him walking around in the church of St. Anthony Padova. Guys, so today our daddy in the Lord is praying for all the Zionists all over the world and himself. He went this journey alone because he said he don't want a crowd. He said it yesterday when he was in Portugal, there at Our Lady's Lady's Fatima in Portugal. So today he's in Italy. You can see he's walking around in the St. Anthony's Catholic Church here in Padova. So guys, I don't know, our daddy is in our home here. We didn't know. See Padova, see where I'm staying. But it is well, no one. Next time we're gonna know. We're gonna meet him one on one by God's grace. So my people, we're gonna see they pray for us. See they pray for us. As he did there, they pray because he says he's praying for us. Look at the tomb of the Saint Anthony of Padova. Let's listen what he says.
This is where St. Anthony of Padua was buried. The grave.
So if you watch the video, you can see it's taking us along. So stay tuned and watch this video to the end and see what happened here. And God will bless you as you join for the movement. Zion, we move. Zion, money teacher, no follow do. Everybody in the land of Nticha. I mean, I've attended the Bruce over anointing, over one. So make it tap this blessing as he's praying for us. So receive your own in Jesus' name. Amen.
system. We just left the grave of St. Anthony of Padua here in Italy. God bless you. I pray for you. Your life will never end.